गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, दिस इज माय फर्स्ट वीडियो ऑफ क्लास सिक्स एसएसटी सिविक्स चैप्टर फाइव पंचायती राज सिस्टम. एज ऑल ऑफ यू नो वेरी वेल दैट इंडिया इज अ डेमोक्रेटिक कंट्री. इट हैज थ्री लेवल ऑफ गवर्नमेंट, लोकल लेवल, स्टेट लेवल एंड सेंट्रल लेवल. पंचायती राज सिस्टम इज द पार्ट ऑफ लोकल लेवल गवर्नमेंट. पंचायती राज सिस्टम कैन बी डिवाइडेड इंटू टू पार्ट्स, ग्राम सभा एंड ग्राम पंचायत. ग्राम सभा विच इज अ मीटिंग ऑफ पीपल वेयर पीपल डायरेक्टली पार्टिसिपेट एंड सीक आंसर्स फ्रॉम देयर इलेक्टेड रिप्रेजेंटेटिव. ग्राम सभा इज अ मीटिंग वेयर पीपल डायरेक्टली पार्टिसिपेट एंड सीक आंसर फ्रॉम देयर इलेक्टेड रिप्रेजेंटेटिव. ग्राम सभा इज अ मीटिंग ऑफ ऑल एडल्ट्स लिव इन द एरिया कवर्ड बाई अ पंचायत. इट मीन्स all the people, anyone who is 18 years old or more and who has the right to vote is a member of Gram Sabha. Gram Sabha can be the meeting of only one village or a few villages. Gram Sabha can be the meeting of one village or few villages. What is village panchayat? Village panchayat is the meeting of elected member. Village panchayat is the meeting of elected member. Elected member of the village are the member of village panchayat. Elected member of the village are the member of village panchayat. Village panchayat has one sarpanch who is the head of the panchayat. Sarpanch is the head of the panchayat and the elected member of panchayat is known as panch. Elected member of the panchayat is known as panch. The village is divided into wards. Every village panchayat is divided into wards, smaller area. Ward means smaller area. Each ward elect a representative who is known as the ward panch. Each ward elect a representative who is known as the ward member. Elected member of a ward is known as panch. The ward panch and the sarpanch form the gram panchayat. The ward panch and sarpanch form the gram panchayat. The gram panchayat is elected for 5 years. Gram panchayat is a elected body and gram sabha is not a elected body. Gram panchayat is elected for 5 years. All the members of Gram Sabha elect a sarpanch who is the panchayat president. The member of Gram Sabha, it means the person who is 18 years and above, is elect the sarpanch who is the panchayat president. All the member of Gram Sabha elect a sarpanch who is panchayat president. The ward panch and sarpanch form the gram panchayat. The ward panch and sarpanch form the gram panchayat. Panch, the elected member of a ward are known as panch, as all of you know very well. Sarpanch is the head of the panchayat, and these two bodies together make the gram panchayat. Gram panchayat is elected for 5 years. Gram panchayat is elected for 5 years. Another important part of Gram Panchayat is Gram Secretary. Gram Secretary is a government officer. Gram Secretary is a government officer. Gram Panchayat has a secretary who is also the secretary of Gram Sabha. It means Gram Secretary looks after the matter related of Gram Panchayat and Gram Sabha both. The person is not elected, but he is a government officer. The Gram Secretary is not an elected member, but he is appointed by the government. He is a government employee. The Secretary is responsible for calling the meeting of Gram Sabha. Gram Secretary is responsible for calling all the meeting of Gram Sabha. Gram Secretary keeps the record of meeting of Gram Sabha. Whatever decision is taken in the meeting of Gram Panchayat is recorded by the Gram Secretary. Gram Secretary also keeps the record of proceeding. Whatever happened in these meetings, the Gram Secretary also has the record of these things. Functions of Gram Sabha. What are the functions of Gram Sabha? First of all, we have to know what is Gram Sabha and what is the functions of Gram Sabha. The Gram Sabha is a key factor in making the Gram Panchayat play its role and be responsible. It is the place where all the plan for the work of Gram Panchayat are placed before the people. It means Gram Sabha is a place where all the functions which are done by the Gram Panchayat or what are the decisions taken by the Gram Panchayat are discussed in Gram Sabha. Gram Sabha prevent the Panchayat from doing wrong things. Gram Sabha keep an eye on elected representative, and in this way Gram Sabha prevent Panchayat from doing wrong things. Gram Sabha also make Gram Panchayat responsible to the person who elects them. The main function of Gram Sabha is keeping an eye on elected representative. It also prevent Panchayat from doing wrong things because it keeps the eye on elected representative. It also make them responsible to the person who elects them. Functions of Gram Panchayat. What are the functions Gram Panchayat do in a village? First function of Gram Panchayat is construction and maintenance of water sources, roads, drainage, school building, etc. Gram Panchayat do all the construction work in the village and maintenance of these, such as water resources, making the hand pumps and poles in the villages. It is the responsibility of Gram Panchayat. Construction of roads and maintenance of road is also the duty of Gram Panchayat. Gram Panchayat also construct drainage system in the Gram Panchayat and maintenance them. Gram Panchayat also make a school building and maintain it in the Gram Panchayat. Second work is of Gram Panchayat is levying and collecting local taxes. Gram Panchayat levy the local taxes and collect local taxes. Levy means impose the local taxes. Tax on house, tax on cattle, tax on market are some important taxes. Executing government scheme. Gram Panchayat also execute government scheme. It means it impose government scheme related to generate employment in the village so that employment are generated in the village. It is also the duty of village Panchayat or Gram Panchayat, such as imposing the NREGA scheme through which employment can be given to the people of the village. What are the sources of fund of Panchayat? Now, how Panchayat do all these things? Because for doing all these things, Panchayat needs money. From where this money come? This money comes from collection of taxes on houses. Gram Panchayat collect tax on houses, marketplaces, etc. Government scheme fund received through various department of government. Panchayat also receive fund through various scheme of central government or state government. And by these scheme, Panchayat receive money for doing welfare work in the villages. Donation for community work. People of village also give some donation to the villages for doing community work. Now, there are three level of Panchayat. The three level of Panchayat are, first, Panchayati Raj system. Panchayati Raj system is the first level of government. Panchayati Raj system is a process through which people participate in their own government. The Panchayat Raj system is the first level of democratic government. The Panch and the Gram Panchayat are answerable to the Gram Sabha because it is the members of the Gram Sabha who elected Then, because the member of Gram Sabha elect the members of Gram Panchayat. Second is block level or Janpat Panchayat or Panchayat Samiti. The Panchayat Samiti has many Gram Panchayats under it. Panchayat Samiti is a group of many Gram Panchayats. Third is, above all is the District Panchayat or Jila Parishad. The Jila Parishad actually makes development plan for at the district level. It makes development plans at district level. Jila Parishad make development plan at the district level. It also regulate money distribution. Among all the Gram Panchayat. In a district panchayat, there are many villages and these villages have their own Gram Panchayat. So, district panchayat do the work of regulates money distribution among all the Gram Panchayat so that the Gram Panchayat can perform their welfare work for the villages. Hope all of you understand this chapter very well. Thank you. And now the chapter is complete.